What's up, guys? New York Sports Up here, coming at you with another New York Yankees video. Now, it's been a while since I've made a Yankees video. Obviously, the Yankee season ended. I wanted to take a little break from making Yankees video, but I'm back at it. You know, I'm back on the grind making Yankees videos. And I'm going to be talking about Hal Steinbrenner's comments about Aaron Boone, saying that Aaron Boone will be the Yankees manager for next season, without a doubt. Also talking about, you know, kind of just what the Yankees' future looks like in general, how I think they're going to do next year. Oh, and by the way, before I, you know, get into the video, I'm also going to be uploading another Yankees video tonight. I'm going to be doing my season review, off-season preview video. I'm going to talk about, you know, the season that was, but, you know, what went down in the 2020 New York Yankees season, how miserable it was. And I'm also going to be talking about the playoffs, obviously, and I'm going to be talking about the offseason for the Yankees and what they should do, or what, you know, Brian Cashman should do in the offseason, who they should sign, or, you know, stuff like that. So I'm going to be uploading that video later tonight, so make sure to stay tuned for that. But anyway, let's get into this video. Hal Steinbrenner, the New York Yankees owner, obviously, came out and said that Aaron Boone will be the New York Yankees manager for the 2020 season and probably for the near future, and I'm not a fan of it. I am not a big Aaron Boone fan. I know a lot of people do like Aaron Boone. A lot of people think he's a good manager. I think he's a really bad manager. I'm not a big fan of Aaron Boone at all. I think he's got to go. I feel like we win in spite of him. I just don't think we can win any championships with that guy as our manager. I really don't. We need a hardcore baseball coach, like a Terry Francona kind of guy, like a, I don't know, like a Rick Renneria kind of guy. You know, a lot of other guys out there. A lot of other, you know, old school kind of managers. Dusty Baker, you know, guys like him. I think those are guys we should bring in. Buck Showalter's out there. He was a guy I thought the Yankees could have brought in and, you know, to be their new manager, but I don't know if he's really into managing anymore. But he's a guy the Yankees could have had interested in. So I'm really not a big fan of Aaron Boone returning. I really don't think he's a good manager. I think he's a really bad manager. And I think I think the reason why we haven't won anything the past 3 years is because of him. I just think he's a really bad manager. And I think we're never going to really go places as long as Aaron Boone's our manager. I really don't think so. He doesn't know how to manage a bullpen. He doesn't know he doesn't know when to take a pitcher out. He leaves him in too long at one point. He never knows when to take him out at the right time. And, you know, he puts in the wrong hitters and, you know, in the right spots. He's way too analytical. He's way too new school. We need an old school baseball guy. And I'm just really not a fan of Aaron Boone being the Yankees manager next season. I really want him gone. But it doesn't look it's not going to be the case. He's going to be the manager next year. I don't really care, you know, if he's really a player's guy. I never really wanted Joe Girardi fired. I don't know why they did fire him after we were one game away from the World Series in 2017 against a team that cheated. But whatever. Now, it's still a questionable decision to this day. Joe Girardi's definitely one of the best managers in baseball. The Phillies are definitely lucky to have him. But anyway, luckily their bullpen's so bad. But the Yankees are going to have Aaron Boone for the next, probably for the near future. I don't like this. I really don't like this decision to keep him. I know he's a good player's guy. He's probably a really nice guy in real life, but as a manager, he's really bad. I really don't want to see him as the manager next year, but that's not going to be the case. Aaron Boone will be the manager for the near future, and Hal Steinbrenner, the Yankees, you know, owner, came out and said that. So, guys, that's going to do it for this video. What are your thoughts on Aaron Boone returning for next season and probably for the near future? Put it down in the comments below. You're probably really not going to have an opinion unless if you're not a Yankee fan. But once again, make sure to stay tuned for the New York Yankees season preview, off-season review video. That's going to be coming out tonight. And make sure to just stay tuned for different kind of videos in the future. Obviously, the Giants, they only play once a week, so I'm going to be doing the previews. The Giants, you know, if maybe the Giants make a trade or anything like that, or, you know, fire anybody. If they fire Dave Gettleman at some point, I'll make a video on that, obviously. But I'm not going to be making too much Giants videos besides the post-game recaps and the previews. So a lot of it's going to be Yankees off-season content and, you know, maybe different kind of videos. If you guys want to see, you know, any kind of sports, you know, sports-related videos, put it down in the comments below. I'd love to hear your thoughts on what I should do in the near future for the offseason for the Yankees and also for the New York Giants and just, you know, sports content in general. All right, guys, so that's going to do it for this one. What are your thoughts on Aaron Boone returning for the near future? I'd love to hear your, opinion on that. So that's going to do it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed. Talk to you guys tonight. Let's go, Yankees.